over the years, you know, I doubt almost everything. So I've discovered that I'm a cynic and a skeptic. And then finally, I would say, if I doubt everything, what are the things that are constant that you can also rely on, like markers again? Then I found three words, truth, freedom, and justice. These are absolute values. I think nobody can dispute or doubt and say have, you know, because, well, when I say absolute, yeah, there's no half-truths and so on. Yeah? A truth is just, you know, absolute. Freedom also must be absolute in a sense, personal or national or, you know, as a human being. I think these are the three words which I would always refer back to as my markers again for any situation, any purpose. Yeah, there are many other words which I can choose, but let's say you talk about love and compassion, then that maybe falls within these three words itself, you know, somehow. Yeah, but when I say absolute, I think it's maybe absolute for, again, it becomes subjective. My absolutes is different from your absolutes. You know, it just go on, yeah, without any resolution, actually. Because if humankind have resolution, then we are actually in paradise, not having all these conflicts, you know.